The first step to installing Linux on your own computer is to get a copy of a GNU Linux distribution. We'll need a computer with at least 4 gigabytes of free space and a high-speed internet connection. In this example, I'm using Ubuntu 20.04.1 LTS. LTS stands for long-term support. However, the instructions are the same should the versions change in the future. If you have access to a really high-speed network like at school or at work, try downloading the file there rather than at home. In the olden days, I used to download a large file like this right before I went to bed so I'd have the file ready to go in the next morning. First, find a mirror site that is close to you. I'm in California and I think almost any one of these choices will fit my needs. I chose XTom in this example. Select the HTTP or HTTPS mirror link. I suggest using HTTPS because you don't want you-know-who to eavesdrop on your downloads. Again, I'm using 20.04.1 in this example, so I'm clicking on 20.04.1. Note that I am downloading the file that has the words desktop, AMD64, and ISO in the name. It is a large file, so it may take a while to download. In the next video, we'll copy the ISO file that you downloaded onto a USB memory stick. This is also called burning an ISO image, because long ago we used to burn the ISO file to an optical disk. The copying process is different if you're using macOS or Windows, so select the correct video to watch.